Hi everyone, it's Emma here from eBECS. Today I'm going to talk to you about how you can get the most out of your accounting software, Dynamics NAV. The core of the NAV system is the general ledger. The general ledger has a flexible chart of accounts within the NAV system, and combined with the use of dimensions, the chart of accounts provides you with analysis of your business in a very straightforward way. NAV provides the facility for multi-currency transactions. This means that you can interact and do business with international customers and suppliers and record the transactions in the relevant currency. Within NAV, VAT transactions are recorded against your sales and purchases, and this allows you to create your VAT return reports ready for submission to HMRC. By utilising the VAT statements and creating VAT returns within NAV, you're saving yourself time and ensuring that the information that you report to HMRC is accurate. Cash management within NAV allows us to have as many different bank accounts as we need, and we can also import a bank statement into the system. If you can download your bank statement, we can import it into NAV and allow the system to automatically reconcile your bank statement for you. The fixed asset register within NAV provides you the facility to enter all of your fixed assets into the system. The benefit of this is that the system will then automatically calculate depreciation for you. Through the use of dimensions within NAV, we can analyse our business using the information at our fingertips, and we know that we're making decisions about our business based upon information that we know is correct and that we trust. If you'd like to learn more about NAV, finance and accounting, and how it can help your business, please join our webinar or visit our website.